Hello everyone, Shadefyre here, and welcome back to Let's Play Jaws Unleashed. This is episode 7. Last time we blew up some oil refineries and some sort of underwater generator thing. And, I have no idea what we have to look forward to next. Let's see here. We didn't do any last time, so let's do a side mission while we're here. Let's do SC07 since it's right over there. And it's kind of in sequence. Am I not, like, right on top of it? Oh. Well, I can see it if I go out of the water. Yeah, it's over there. Kill one bungee jumper within 35 seconds. Okay, so this is going to be a case where we need to jump out of the water and grab them when he comes down to the bottom of his bounce. So I'm sure it's going to suck.
Ladies and gentlemen, today's terror challenge is for each one of you lovely contestants to jump off the cliff and into the shark-infested waters below. Now, don't worry, though. We will attach a strong rope to you.
That way we can drag your carcass out after you get shredded. So they're gonna actually come into the water.
Oh, never gonna make it. Oh,
Seriously, why are humans so resilient in this game? Pretty sure you take somebody's leg off, they're not gonna casually swim away. Alright, now we gotta kill two of them. I like that this is not one where we have to be stealthy, even though, you know, they're actually getting dropped in the water. You think they'd pull them back up after the first guy gets snagged. The blood's still in the water from the last ones. And all these body parts mixed up with people. I guess those are just ex-people. Those people are deceased. They have ceased to be. Not pining for the fjords, they're pushing up the daisies. Alright, we should have enough points to upgrade something. 40,000. So, probably either health or speed. Since I do seem to die a lot, let's go with health. Alright, so that was a pretty easy side challenge. That's not where we want to go, is it? What? Oh shit, I'm exploding. It means it's a submarine. What's the difference between a submarine and a submersible? The angry Armada. Are we gonna sink a fleet now? Sure, let's go right into it. That is quite a few boats. Ugh, they're gonna throw exploding canisters that we're gonna have to throw back, aren't they?
Good. We're the first crew out.
Yeah, that reward's as good as ours.
You got that gear ready? I don't wanna end up like that science guy Brody.
Yeah, we... Oh shit! There it is!
Survive the hunt and leave no one alive. Well, this sounds easy enough, except there's a helicopter. I missed. Oh, the helicopter's flying real low. That is a mistake, friend. Because I'm just gonna barrel roll into that helicopter if I can.
I don't want to die!
Wow, one tail whip took that boat out. Ah, just missed him. What happened to that guy? Okay. Surprise. We could try doing a body bomb again. It's been a while since I've tried to use one of those. I do like that the boats sink, it's just a shame that limitations on the console to me disappear so quickly. Alright. Stupid auto charge. I tried to body bomb, but I missed. That guy at the wheel's just like, well, my life is over. Now here comes some big ass boats.
I can't feel my leg.
I just love that if the people fall off, the boat just automatically sinks. I can't even target the helicopter, so it's not like I can... Oh. Is the helicopter rescuing people that fall in the water? Is that it? Yep. Yep. It's happening. See, this is so much nicer than having to just blow up things. It's a very simple mission, but... almost enjoyable. Which is not really something I've frequently felt about this game. That makes sense. They thought they needed a bigger boat, but no boat is big enough to protect you from Jaws. Nice shark carcass. Sharkus, as we established earlier. Alright, that leaves the boat that goes... spitball gun. If there's any collectibles down here. License plates or tin cans or anything. I feel like the musical sting there doesn't really work if I'm the shark. Oh wow. That's some real height there. Oh, that's cool. There's a fucking battleship. Where the hell am I? What is this thing? Underwater didn't explain what the thing was. Probably have to destroy it though. After we're done with this boat. Well, we had a good run. I think the guy at the wheel is already a corpse. Just looking at him. Also, the guy that is screaming that hurts is the one up there, not the guy that we ate. Here I come to save the day! Man, that guy's dead. His neck is broken. That boat is probably too big for us. Jaws is just like, I'm outie. Oh, okay, I guess it's not too big. We have to destroy this Navy boat. It's just bigger than the last one we destroyed. the boss boat. Some marines. I hear more fucking barrels. These are the exploding. Well, I mean, they all explode, but these are the ones that explode in lightning. Oh, that one went to the moon. I do have to watch my health, because this game doesn't really have any good indication that you're taking damage. You know, some hit indicators would actually be nice here. That's gonna blow up. Or just like a Jaws pain sound or something. Because I don't even really pay attention to the health bar, and then suddenly I'm dead. Or you run into piranhas that kill you instantly. We are in fact gonna sink this battleship. There's license plate. No, eat the license plate. Alright, so let's take this thing and get right up on them and hope they don't shoot it. Didn't work. What? I'm getting like pushed backwards by something. Because I'm certainly not able to swim backwards. Okay, I have to hold my meter down to charge up my throw before I grab the barrel. I have to remember that. I still don't understand why, like, only some of them explode. Okay. He just threw it 100 feet backwards. Oh, the throw controls are atrocious. I can't even target the boat is the problem, so it's not like I can lock on and throw it. You can only lock on to living things. Or I'm not hitting the lock on key. That's also possible. Alright. Let's go grab some of these green barrels. Is there not a barrel here? Not seeing one. Oh, it's up there. Like, we can damage the boat without having to use barrels. It just takes a long time. I think we can damage it. I damaged it somehow. Also, yeah, I think they're constantly deploying more submarines. I mean, I'd like to now. Can't we just fight more whales or something as bosses? I mean, I know there's one animal we're gonna have to fight eventually that I've seen, or mentioned before. I was kinda hoping that would be more of a trend. Come on. Why are your throws so wimpy? Oh yeah, because you're a shark and sharks don't throw things. There we go. Gotta get right up on him. I just don't wanna blow myself up. Cause that would blow. Oh, he just ate a seahorse. But we're not in Australia, so it's probably not an endangered seahorse. Why is there yellow smoke coming out of it? Oh, okay. That's a shark vision thing, that yellow smoke. Oh, this is the cutscene boat. I was like, why is this one still floating? Like that. I'm pretty sure I blew myself up, and then the cannon finished me off. Oh boy, that helicopter came back the very next day. Let's try to streamline this. Trying to get health back by eating that tuna. You almost had me, Jaws. And you pulled out this exploding barrel boss fight. The game was concerned I might have been having a bit of mindless fun and like, well, we can't have that. This is Jaws Unleashed. These exploding barrels coming from? Because that one came from behind me when I was looking at the boat. My health wasn't that low. Oh, that's the boat. I think that one blew up in my face. I can tell. I thought lock-on was Q, but I guess it's not. Should take about three more, if I can actually hit him with them. Again, think I just hit myself with that and not him. Seem like they're barely doing any damage now, even when I'm hitting them. Oh, that was better. Maybe there's certain spots that take damage, and then once I hit them too many times, they don't take damage anymore. Was I not at full health there? Alright, we've almost got him. Should only take one more good barrel. This boss fight isn't like super frustrating or anything, it's just not very interesting. And yeah, sometimes you'll die instantly. Did we get him? Oh, nar she blows. Oh, and that's it. Goodbye, SS-721. That's it, we don't even get a cutscene or anything. Just, nope, it sank. Thank you for playing. So now that we've destroyed an entire fleet of ships, we're pretty much done with Amity, I hope? But no, of course, there's a couple more missions left. I believe there's 11 or 12 total. Let's see here. Looking if we should do another side challenge. We should probably do side challenge 06. Then I think we'll have all the way up to 7 done, plus a couple other ones. So, turn around, go this way. Gotta go around the mission area that we just had. So wait, what was that tower thing? Maybe that's for a side challenge that takes place in there at some point? Or I guess, I say at some point, but it would already be there. We could do it. We'll never know what that mystery tower was for. It's up there by Cable Junction.
I think he's dead!
Shouldn't be too hard to find. It's the only one marked in this direction now. Hey, is this the island from the end of Jaws 2? It looks kind of like it. Except they built a little power station up here. Then runs under the seafloor. Destroy the helicopter. Gotta flip him the bird.
Help me! God help me! Help me! God help me!
Help me, my dialogue is repeating. How would I destroy this helicopter though? Can I grab the ladder? This one's smart. He's not flying a foot above the water. Bite off the... Okay. Oh, this is gonna not be fun. Good. At least this one's not timed. What? One more bite on the ladder? Now catch the helicopter. Oh, I guess we made the ladder shorter. Now catch the helicopter. Got a little excited there. Okay, so I found the targeting key, it's F. I can't target the ladder, the helicopter anymore. Gotcha! Oh, shit, I hit tail whip. Yeah. Now how is this going to get more challenging since there's no time limit? So we do actually have to wait for him to grab somebody. They just make the helicopter way faster, is that it? Or the ladder is like 100 feet up? Gotcha. So again, how is this going to get hard, I wonder? Is the helicopter stuck on me there? Okay. That was pretty easy. Alright, so that should be good for this episode, then. Oh, look, we can go check out Brody's house. I bet he's just sitting there pouting because we sank his boat. Also, did that level we just do had anything to do with the cutscene at the end of the last level? With the shark hunter guy? Brody's house is behind these rocks. If that's the case, then why is it marked on the map? Like, hey, Brody lives over here. Can't get there, though. It's like a cave system I can take to get into his basement. Alright, well, let's go, save, and we'll call it for episode 7 of Let's Play Jaws Unleashed. That was alright, I guess. Not nearly as, unintuitive or frustrating as the other levels have been. Let's save points all the way down there. What is this? Is this the ski club? Do we knock his shorts off? Is that what was floating in front of me? Or is that just his, waterboard? Squid? A lot of squid in this area. Surprised this guy hasn't drowned yet. I was gonna save him for later, but I tore his leg off by accident. Whoops. Maybe this would have been a good time to skip leg day. Alright, so, let's see. 37%. That's actually not going up as fast as I thought it was. Oh well. I've been Shadefyre. This was episode 7 of Let's Play Jaws Unleashed, and I will murder people again with you next time. Until then, you folks all take care, and shark on.